Hello everyone, and today we're back with another video. Haven't been videoing much on Roblox because, you know, Roblox is kind of dead, but my brother is on the Xbox and I can't do any games on the Xbox if I wanted to, and if I felt like it anyway. But I'm doing this game called Bullet Hell. Oh, gotta turn the volume down. So, Bullet Hell is basically like a free-for-all map where you can have any gun you like. I customized my character a bit. And my sprint is not working. Okay, what is wrong with my game? Where is my gun? Let's go. There you go, it's all working now. Got him. Always got to be alert in this game. Oh, I thought that said compensation. And I go like, yeah, wait, compensation for what though? I don't know whether I should get the one that looks like an Uzi or a SM or a Umpass or something. No, go for the one that looks like an Uzi. Cakey boy. Where the hell is everyone? Go. always get scared playing this game and I don't know why. So, should we actually fight? Okay, no, you can't go in. That one was close. Damn it. Good though, good. How much money do I have? 177. I don't know why, but for some reason I also like pistols. Okay. This person's good. Got him. For a second, I'm almost sure I heard a machine gun go off. That's basically what this game is. You kill someone, you gotta lose health. I should have killed him. Assault rifle time. Love assault rifles. Triple kill, mother... Quad kill! Get in there! I don't even care if that was auto-aim. That was ballsy. Just fucking killed four people. I'll blur everyone's name out, don't worry. Among Us. Nice. No, I have to go battery dying. Right, well, that's gonna make it all for this episode, but yeah, so, my new friend, got a quad kill, and I look badass now, so, yeah, several things that are good with me right now. And don't forget, debunked and demonetized.